Wisdom of Solomon. Wisdom of Solomon. Chapter 5, verse 1. Then shall the righteous stand in great boldness. Then shall the righteous stand in great boldness before the face of such as afflicted him. And made no account of his labor. When they see it, they shall be troubled with terrible fear. And shall be amazed at the strangeness of his salvation, so far beyond all that they look for. I'd like to give all prayers and honor and glory to Yahweh, Bashem, Yahushah, Bashem, Rechon, Rosh, the Wadi Yahbashem, Yahushah, for giving us the apostles and the elders and great millstone, deserved of honors, rightfully so. Shalom all to the Akim, which your word is sincerity and truth, for being faith based and being prepared for what is to come. And what is to come? Race wars, famine, concentration camps, the RFID chip, the mark of the beast. 200 million missiles hit the soils of America. Simultaneously, the chariots of the Lord lifting up the whole floor back into the chambers. That's going to be the strangeness of their salvation, baby, right there. That's going to be some. They'll be looking up, they're going to be seeing, right? You call those niggas and spicks, right? Wetbacks and all that, right? Tomahawks and all that. You ain't all type of name for them, right? You're going to see the strangeness of salvation being lifted up in those chariots. Simultaneously, the chariots of the Lord is going to be shooting laser beams. As they're lifting up the whole floor like into the chambers, they're going to be shooting laser beams down at you heathens and you ungodly people, rightfully so. You heathens is the rest of the nations. Right? You ungodly is the ones that don't follow the rules of the Lord, statute, commandment, Yahweh, Yahushua. So I was watching Apostle Tahar, and he was doing a video about Vocab Malone. Vocab Malone, man, this guy is like, he's like the number one dude right now who's, you know, I was watching the video, I think it was like, he had it in his, Apostle Tahar had it in his, and I can't even say the word, but, so I clicked on it, and I was watching the video, I said, damn. He really, I remember when the first video I saw of Vocab Malone, and he was like, he was talking about the Israelites, the black Hebrew Israelites. He was talking that with some other dudes. Now, he's really broadcasting it. He's really like the feds right now. Like, he's really letting it loose. But you know what? It's manifesting the truth. It's truly manifesting the truth. It's really, he's helping. And I was just angry. I was just like saying to myself, I hate this guy. I was just saying that right now. But then when I started thinking, I said, man, this guy really helped. And he helping. He really helped. He doesn't know. He think he's doing all. Oh, it's not going to, this thing, this is what they say is going to happen. This is really going to happen, Vocabby. It's going to happen. And we're going to be, you're going to see it, and you're going to be ashamed of yourself. But you know what's going to happen? You're going to hit with those laser beams. You know, those laser beams are coming. Right? Get it. We ain't gotta do nothing to you. It's gonna happen. It's gonna be amazing. The scripture says they're gonna be amazed at it. Let's read that again. Right? It says, Wisdom of Solomon. This is in the scriptures. Amazed at the salvation, Vocabby. So you could do whatever you want, you could say whatever you want, you could broadcast this. Do what you gotta do, baby. Yeah, tell the world that, oh, this is what they think. They forgetting about everybody else. But the scripture says, I think that's, where is that? Let's see what this scripture says real fast. Let's see if I can find that through the spirit. If I find this verse right now, I'm gonna read that real quick. I know it's in Isaiah. I know it's Isaiah. Is it Isaiah? I think it's Isaiah. Let's see what the scripture says. I think it was Isaiah. Yeah. The spirit, baby. Vocabulary, the spirit, baby. The spirit itself bears witness. You right now, you a vessel. You're a vessel for Yahweh Shem El Shai. You're coming up against the greatest men on the earth that's working for Yahweh Shem El Shai. Who is the apostles of Great Millstone? So when you went to them, you realize the apostles of Great Millstones are the true prophets. You realize that. Look what this scripture says. Because the Lord, yes, the Lord's only thinking about one nation. Vocabby? Only thinking about one nation. And you know what? It makes me feel so good that was fair, and he was justful, and he was an equal opportunity. He gave all nations a chance to get a little piece of the action, but he's gonna give it to us forever, Vocabby. Not you and your team, your Edomite gang, No, y'all not getting nothing. Y'all got yours. You ain't getting nothing else. Look what this says right here. The race of nations either. It says Isaiah chapter 40, verse 15. Behold, the nation are as a drop of a bucket, and are counted as a small dust of a balance. Behold, he is taken up as the isles of a very little thing. So the Lord said, the other nations is worthless to him. Let's get the other one. Let's see if I can find the other one. Okay. Hey, Vocabby. Thanks a lot. You're doing good, man. You're doing really good. You're forwarding the truth. Because this, it ain't gonna be, it ain't gonna be easy getting these crowns. The hopeful elect, the righteous, gonna be scarcely saved. Yes, this is. Do you think getting up on those chariots, you gonna be going? Would this be? this movie so dynamic. Because we playing it out, baby. This is what the King of Time already seen. King of Time already seen this, baby. We just playing it out. your part is in the. Is in the archives already. Thanks a lot, Vocab. It looks good. It looks promising. It looks really, it's wonderful. Thank you. All right. Look what it says right here. What I was just going to get. The rest of the nations ain't nothing. They just a spit. Put it. Shit, man. You shouldn't get mad at us because we did our part. We fucked up with the Lord. Now the Lord is fixing us back. He said he's going to do this right before your eyes. And it's happening before your eyes. Okay? Vocabby? Thanks a lot, baby. I look at these things and I sometimes get upset. But you can't get upset, baby, because this is supposed to be happening. We're supposed to be making a spectacle of. People supposed to be making accusations against us. All these things need to happen because it happened to the king. Yahweh Shah, baby. All right, thank you, Vocabby. Look what it says right here. It says, 2 Ezra chapter 6, verse 54. And after these, Adam also, whom thou madest Lord of all thy creatures, of him come we all. We all come from Adam. Yes, but, listen, and the people also whom thou have chosen. The Lord chosen a specific batch of people, baby. Yeah, you doing good, Vocabby. Damn, man. Yo, you look back and you think about, you looking at, damn, man, that was a, this is, we did some fucked up shit in our life. Now we fixing ourselves and you got a problem with that, Vocabby. We all looking good. We following the Lord's statute, coming to the best of our ability, and you're mad about it, Vocabby. Thanks a lot. But the rest of the nations, they're not getting it. You with the feds, baby. Thanks a lot, feds, too. You too. Yeah, come on, come on. Do what you gotta do. Make your move. We're going to, the chip is going to be the microchip. You ain't speaking about the RFID chip. All right? You ain't speaking about reincarnation, baby. Because it makes logical sense. All right? After these, Adam also, whom thou madest Lord of all thy creatures, of him come we all, and the people whom thou hast chosen. All this have I spoken before thee, O Lord, because thou hast madest the world for our sake. He made this earth for us. And as for the other people, so what the, why you getting mad? The scriptures say, you all reading the book. You know what? The sword I have right now in front of me, this Bible, right? I call it the sword. It has the apocrypha in it. So you know what? I didn't make the book. But now, blessed who readeth. Vocabby, blessed who readeth. You thought your theologian school was going to get you. Now you up against the best. You came down bowing to the apostles. Yeah, good job, baby. Look what you said. Let's read on. As for the other people, which also come of Adam, thou hast said that they are nothing, but as like unto spittle putter, and has likened of the abundance of them unto a drop that falleth from a vessel. So you know what, Vocabby, it's not. We did wrong, and the Lord said He's gonna raise us right before your eyes. He's doing these things right before Psalms 83. What happened to Psalms 83? If you broke down the nations, right? You read Psalms 83. I know you read the book. I know you read that book. Because, Vocab, I was listening to you. You was over there talking, and, oh, you know, this. They say this goes to the Bible. This word goes. You read it all. That means you read it. You're a scholar. So you know the truth. The thing is, you're mad because you're not invited. You're not invited to the wedding.
Okay, so you know, let me see what I was doing. I was let's just go back because I got a few other verses, but you know, that led to that one, that led to that one.
This is beautiful. Why the hell we want to go back to doing something else, huh? Huh, Vocab? Why you want us to be drug dealers, huh? You want us to be pimps? You want our women to be whores? You ready us be niggas? I bet. And then not to be this, not to be Yashala. Yo, this is the best time ever. We found a way out. Vocab Malone, we found a way out of doing all this bullshit that was around us.
Oh, I'd like to give all prayers and honor and glory to Yahweh Shem El Shai. To why the Yahweh Shem El Shai for giving us the apostles and the elders a great millstone. Shalom to the Akim. Shalom.